Welcome to task 4 of the LapPass. This is the suturing skill that most people find them difficult. It involves placing two separate sutures within the circled areas and drawing these together with an acceptable surgeon's knot under a degree of tension so the knots are secure. And you have 6 minutes to complete this task. Key points here is to make sure the knots are square and well placed. Here we're demonstrating a Szabo knot. The first throw is level, followed by a second throw in the opposite direction. The Szabo, this creates a reef knot. The benefit of the Szabo is that it can be unlocked, then brought down under a degree of tension, and then re-locked once the position is found. I think with this particular model, this is the best knot to practice. To finally secure the knot, it requires a third throw in the same direction as the first. We'll take that in detail first of all. Key point here is to make sure you mount the needle correctly. You can do that pre-mounting outside the box. Or within the box, but make sure the needle is perpendicular to the needle holder. Always use the non-dominant hand to press into the tissues to get a good bite from within the circle of the tissue, and use the needle holder to pull the needle through in line with the needle, and then draw the suture through to create the classic C shape. You can then pass this round your non-dominant hand to create the first throw. After the C shape, we move on to the reverse C in the opposite direction. Second throw, and this creates the classic reef knot. The part of the Szabo is to pull on two ends, the end that left the tissues, to secure the knot in place. This is another method of picking up the needle, making sure that the needle is perpendicular. This is easier if the instruments are brought closer to you before placing it into the tissues. When you do place it through the tissues, use your non-dominant hand to press and help you to secure a good bite. When you have a short thread, you can use the needle to help you to create the throws. The ideal length to create two sutures is between 20 and 25 centimetres length of suture. But if you do run short, as in this case, then using the needle to create the loop is a benefit. Make sure you don't take too small a bite. Here we took too small a bite of the tissues, and when it came to pulling it under tension, the suture pulls through. This wastes a lot of time, and you may find you run out of the 6 minutes to complete the task. We'll show you finally once more, placing a good bite through the tissues within each circle. create a C shape for the first throw, followed by a reverse C for the second throw. Unlock the knot, bring it down under tension, lock the knot once more. By pulling on both ends, followed by a third C shape. The knot is then secure and able to be cut. Remember, you have 6 minutes to create two of these.